rains will fall. Praise all the waters will rise. Amen. But as long as our roots are deeply grounded in the Lord, amen, we will survive. Amen. The church has survived for 2,000 years. And we will survive for 2,000 years more as long as the Lord shall tarry. Amen. Praise the Lord. The devil has beat the church of God. The devil has tried to destroy us, but we have prevailed. Amen. Amen. The gates of hell have come against the body of Christ, but they have never prevailed against the Lord's body. Amen. The Lord's people. Amen. We have a power, amen, inside of us. It is the Spirit of the Lord, the precious Holy Ghost. Amen. We can survive. We will survive the storms of our life. Amen. No matter what you're going through tonight, amen, no matter what you're facing, no matter how discouraged you are, amen, praise the Lord, you will survive. Amen. You will survive. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank God.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Found a card at the store. Amen. Praise the Lord. I bought it for myself. Praise God. Amen. Brought a lot of encouragement to me, Brother Seville. Praise the Lord. It's called the Oak Tree. Amen. A message of encouragement. A mighty wind blew night and day. It stole the oak's tree leaves away. Then snatched its boughs and pulled its bark until the oak was tired and stark. But still the oak tree held its ground while other trees fell all around. The weary wind gave up and spoke, "How can you still be standing, oak?" The oak tree said, "I know that you can break each branch of mine in two, carry each leaf away, shake my limbs, and make me sway. But I have roots stretched in the earth, growing stronger since my birth. You'll never touch them, for you see, they are the deepest part of me. Until today, I wasn't sure of just how much I could endure. But now I've found, with thanks to you, I'm stronger than I ever knew." Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We will prevail. We will survive the storm. Amen. Praise the Lord. This is a secular card. Amen. Not much about the Lord in it. Amen. But it's got the Bible written all over it. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Our roots are grounded deep in the Lord tonight. Amen. Because the wind blows and the water rises, amen, it causes those roots to grow deeper and deeper and deeper in the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Be encouraged tonight. Amen. God is with you. Amen. And His word will not fail. Amen. But it's forever settled in heaven tonight. Amen. We will survive the storm. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Because our roots are deep in the Lord tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Deep where the healing waters are flowing. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Two more verses and we'll close. Revelation chapter 2 and verse 7. "He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit saith unto the churches. To him that overcometh will I give to eat of the tree of life, which is in the midst of the paradise of God." Amen. I have a desire to eat of that tree one day.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God's promises, praise the Lord, are true. Amen.
Yes.
Praise God. And in heaven, amen, we will walk down those streets of gold in that heavenly city of New Jerusalem. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And God will bless us. Praise God. And give us sustenance by the trees of life that are in that heavenly city. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The Bible says, "And he showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding out of the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the midst of the street of it, and on either side of the river was there the tree of life, which bare 12 manner of fruits, and yielded her fruit every month. And the leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations." Amen. Praise the Lord. Revelation 22, 1 and 2. What beautiful words we have tonight.
Thank you.
Be encouraged, amen. You will survive this storm, amen.
Yes, Lord.
Praise the Lord. Just any day now, our Lord is coming. He'll be returning for you and for me, amen. Praise the Lord. The trumpet of God will sound as the Lord steps out upon the clouds, amen, to catch His waiting bride away, amen. The dead in Christ will rise first, and then we which are alive and remain will be caught up to be with the Lord, amen, forever, to be with our God, amen. Praise the Lord. He'll welcome us into that beautiful city, amen, and we'll behold that pure winter river of life, amen.
side of the river is a tree of life. Amen. Praise the Lord. And we'll eat from that tree that's ever bearing, amen, 12 months out of the year, and bearing 12 manner of fruit. And there, praise the Lord, we'll find all that we need in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. We will survive the storm. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Could we stand tonight? Amen. Sister, would you come to the piano? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Father, we come into your presence. God, you know each and every one of our lives, God. From the youngest member in this church to the eldest of the saints of God in this place. God, you know, dear Lord, all that we're struggling with, God. But I believe tonight, oh God, you have allowed the strong winds of this storm, oh God, to blow in our life, oh God, to build our faith. God, we will call upon thee in the midst of the storm. God, you build our faith upon your word. God, and our roots, precious soul, will grow deep into the earth. God, deeper the healing waters are flowing, God. Lord, we pray, dear God, for healing to manifest in our presence tonight. God, as the word of God was brought forth, God, I pray, dear Lord, that we be not hearers only, but doers of your word, reacting, yes, Lord, with a greater measure of faith upon the word of God tonight. Lord, let our roots find that healing power. Heal our bodies tonight, Lord. Heal our minds, our troubled minds tonight. Bring peace, dear God, in the depths of our soul. God, heal us in our homes, our families. Heal this church and all the churches that are represented here tonight, oh God. Heal this community, Lord. God, heal our nation. Lord, my God, we come before your presence to call upon your name that we might be revived. Yes, Lord, by the healing power of Jesus Christ. Touch us tonight, Lord, we pray. Jesus.
Oh, my child, tonight, because you have dug your roots deep in my word, I will give you what it takes to produce the fruit and the ministry and the call that I placed upon you. The wind is going to blow, the storms are going to come, but as you continue to dig deep in my word, you will be rooted. The enemy says, oh, you cannot fulfill the vision that the Lord has given to you. But my word says, and the root of deep says, that you will fulfill my will. You will fulfill the vision. You will fulfill the call, because I will meet every need. I will meet the depth of your heart. I will give you strength. There will be nothing that can stand before my children, for the Lord God will bring victory, because you